Hi, this is Les Levine, the self-proclaimed voice of truth and reason in Ohio sports. About a year ago, I didn't think it was a good idea for Freddie Kitchens to be the head coach of the team and to be the offensive coordinator and play callers. Apparently, John Dorsey didn't agree with that. And despite what the powers to be said at the time, when they wanted to hire Freddie before some other team got him, I don't think that's true either. What's even stranger is that Dorsey would risk his own career by joining Freddie Kitchens at the hip. And now Freddie will probably never be a head coach again, and if the pressure will be on Dorsey, because without a playoff appearance in this coming season, you can assume that he will probably join Freddie not on the sidelines, but off of them. We've got the D-man, Dennis Maniloff. More Sports and Less Levine is on the air.